Pima County Sheriff's deputies are warning parents about a stranger danger incident near an elementary school. It happened today at 8 a.m. by DeGrazia Elementary School near Bald Eagle and Overton Road. They say a Hispanic man with long hair and beard was shouting and talking to himself across the street and then started charging and shouting toward a 12-year-old girl. She was able to run away. Detectives would like to remind parents to talk to their children about being aware of their surroundings.